Hi, I'm David Stevenson with another 21st century disaster tip you won't hear from officials. Over the last couple years, one of the greatest sources of information that's developed on the internet is the Wikipedia that's edited and contributed to completely by volunteers. It uses software that allows anybody to post to it and anybody else to edit it. Now, in a disaster, a wiki can really come into its own. During the recent disaster with the bridge collapse in Minneapolis, within hours after it happened, there was a free wiki that was created that allowed people to share video information, to post the names of relatives who were missing, and to discuss what had happened and what needed to be happened. It's not only a great source for sharing information amongst ourselves, but it also becomes a really important source of information for officials. So one of the things that you need to do is to get your local officials to create an on-the-shelf disaster wiki that they can activate instantly in a disaster. I'm David Stevenson with another 21st century disaster tip you won't hear from officials.